What's up, my lore friends? Today we'll be going over some more Splatoon 1 spoilers in this second episode of Bread Loves Lore. If you want to keep watching this, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button. Let's get into this. Scroll 9 talks about Octolings. I can't remember what, but I don't know, I just know what that is. School 14 talks about how Inklings, quote unquote, won the Great Turf War, but I wasn't there for that because I grew up in Flatlands, so I don't know what that is. School 16 talks about how the Great Turf War, Inklings and Octarians slash Octolings were besties. I mean, I don't see what the difference makes. Everybody's unique in their own way. Scroll 17 talks about Callie and Marie winning the Youth Folk Singing Contest in Calamari County. Scroll 20 talks about Squid Squad. Scroll 23 talks about the chorus of Calamari County, which is later remixed, and is the very well-known Calamari incantation by the Squid Sisters, Callie and Marie. Scroll 27. Okay, why is this actually so... why is this music actually so fire? Anyways, Scroll 27 talks about Jed being put in a cryo sleep right when humanity was shambling into pieces. Which I guess is, what they get because they are absolutely useless. Those are the interesting scrolls from Splatoon 1. Bye, I'll see you all my lore lovers next time. Is that what you guys want to call it? Lore lovers? I can't say lore lovers. It's like trying to say how much work people check. I'll see my lore lovers next time. There we go. I fell down. Why'd I do that? Why?